Why? Huh?
Okay.
Yeah. It's okay. I heard you. Okay. That's a first.
It happens sometimes I don't get it all the way down.
Yeah. Okay. Legally. Thank you. adapted. With Mike Lockhart, Diana Spencer, all those guys. Come on, Andy. Thank you. You good? You all right?
Yeah.
Do you need to stop or can I keep going?
I only like to drink the water.
All right. Yeah, back in the day I did this at night on a hardtail. What was I thinking? Huh? No, that's where I brought it from Florida. I didn't know any better. and my body could handle it. Thank you for that. Mine's probably 140s, 50s. This is more technical than a really hard workout. It's just a hard workout because we're not used to it. I'm fine. Why? You okay? No, I'm good. Well, I'm happy we're doing this and I have new tires. You mean like the last time I was here? I see them. There's two of them. Two big deer. Nope, I did not see him. Great, send me in front. Oh, there he is. Wow.
He can spear you.
He's beautiful.
Yeah.
Look at him. Wow. Following, he's paying attention to us because, well, he's used to seeing cyclists in here for many, many years. I think that deer is more slightly annoyed. This is my house. He's just a squirrel trying to get a nut. He scared the crap out of me. Quite beautiful. So he's right there. He was right here, saw me, and jumped.
Across the whole thing?
He's right there, see him?
Right where?
Right there.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
He's just following
him. He's like, what are you doing? He's just trying to have some breakfast. Thank you. All okay? Six inner loop. Very cool. Yeah, we're spoiled now in Crabtree. The inner loop of 286 is like a flat version of Beaver Dam. Yes, absolutely. Yeah, I find that I have to stand up more for the shocks. Can't hear you. Yeah. Yep. He's trying to show off. Not even warmed up yet. looks like you're gonna have new Strava segment. Thank you. I adjusted my recoil so it's not as spongy. Gives me a lot more control. On my main suspension, not my seat suspension. Feel that breeze. Riders up. Morning. Thank you. Yeah, let's just go this way and take the lakeside out. You mind if I go ahead? We could ride together here. All right, babe, you're good? All right, I'm gonna get zippy a little bit. Thank you. Lake Crabtree. Some rollies. Nice.